guys, we need to be productive today. No more mucking around. We're at the end of year 12. Time to crack down.
I know, I've done no work today.
Don't even. No, not doing this.
How about we watch some TV?
Yes.
Hi, and welcome to the PLC Channel. Established in 1875, the PLC Channel has long provided education and entertainment for the wider community. Tonight, you will be witnessing our cohort fight for the ultimate prize to survive Year 12. I'll now hand over to our host, Imashi. Hi, I'm Imashi, and I will be your host for tonight. Tonight, you will be witnessing a group of impeccable young ladies led by Susie Rennie entering the journey of their lifetime. So without further ado, previously on Survivor.
All right. Dear contestants, look, I have some good news and I have some bad news. All right. The bad news is that our current home base for Year 12, the common room, is going to be taken away from us. All right. For next year.
Okay, settle down. Settle down, girls. Girls, settle down.
All right. Now, look, I know it's not the first bit of news for Year 12 that we want to hear, but the good news is that by July 2019, we will have the best common room that any Year 12 group or cohort has ever had.
Shania, how are you feeling about the new common room?
Yeah, I'm so excited. It's going to look so good. We're so keen.
Lucy, are you excited for the common room?
Yeah!
I saw you guys run out before. How are you feeling about the good news?
So excited. Yes. This is absolutely amazing. We are so excited to, you know, really unite as a year level in this new area. Oh.
I mean, I'm just excited about, you know, how they're going to have all the charges and stuff and, like, the plants.
Yeah.
The plants are going to be really good.
And the new kitchen. Like, we're going to be able to
take so much more food. Kitchen? Uh-huh. Oh, God. Yeah.
Well, anyway, now we're going to get a bit of an insight as to why the contestants decided to participate in Survivor this season.
Blazer bling. I just love helping people. Nah, blazer bling.
Blazer bling.
Blazer bling.
Blazer bling.
It's blazer bling.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she's a trifling friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger. Way over town that digs on me.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no brooch. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no brooch. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head. Cutie the bomb, met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I could tell you rock, I could tell by your charm.
Now, a quick word from our sponsors, the International Baccalaureate.
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door to hit the library. Before I leave, brush my teeth while doing some math. Cause when you start the IB, there's no going back. I'm talking, gotta test out my mitosis. Gotta learn all the process. Why do we have to know this? Drop topping, running up all our EEs. Missing out on the RRTs, pointing out all the fallacies. Don't stop doing talk, teachers rang my parents up. Tonight, I'ma write till we see the sunlight. Do talk round the clock, but the party never started. No, oh, 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 oh.
The Year 12s will now be participating in the annual Survivor Dance-Off.
Welcome to the dance challenge. Just follow the dancers and have fun.
We will now be taking a look at a few trailers for programs coming soon to the PLC channel.
Angeline!
Yes, Miss Reed?
Miss Madison, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Bye. I'm going to get off to class then.
It was at this moment that Angeline realized that the roles had indeed been reversed.
Where do we put our name?
Top. Can I write in pink?
I've only got pink.
What's the date? It
doesn't matter what the date is.
I forgot my pencil.
Girls!
It's much neater than I am.
Oh, why? Where are you going?
What are you two doing?
I saw your own work.
Mind your own business.
Oh, better not be this noisy when I'm doing IV.
Have you finished?
Quiet, please.
Oh, please help me.
Oscar!
Oh, yeah. Miss Mike, can I have a tissue?
I've already marked it for you, see? I've got full marks.
Ooh. How does it look?
It's all right.
Thank you. You taught us very well.
One. I can't
come on
now.
Oh, what? That's your job, Miss Malone. Oh.
Yay!
School's out!
Miss Rennie is flawless. I heard her keys are Gucci. I heard she's only 4 foot without heels.
I heard Miss Rennie has an outfit for every day of the week.
Yeah, so this one time, she told me off for not going to form. It was awesome.
I like your jacket.
Thanks, I got it from IB. It's an up-and-coming new store.
Well, it's not pink.
It's a bit baggy.
To what extent do you believe we have managed to stay on top of your ever-moving IB conveyor belt?
There's been no choice in the matter. You've stayed on it and well done in completing it. Yeah, look, for all the Year 12 girls, my advice would be have fun, work hard, make sure that you support and help others and live life to the full. Okay, I really must go. I'm in quite a hurry.
You attempted to quell our Candy Crush addiction by deleting Candy Crush off your iPhone. How has your life changed after this decision?
It's much better, I'm pleased to say. I have all this free time in my life and it's sensational.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yes, so Miss Driver, what was the best and worst things about our year level?
Zest and perseverance and humour. The worst. See these grey hairs? All from when you were in year nine.
Hi, Mr. McGregor. So how are you feeling about some of the food choices being made by the year 12 cohort? What have you seen people drinking, eating in class?
Kombucha.
Kombucha, and no bubble tea at all.
What's bubble tea?
No way. Okay, who do you think is the superior couple? Macbeth and Banquo or Frankenstein and Henry?
Macbeth and Banquo, because I like all my love stories to end in murder and death.
So what is some advice for the girls who will be going to the English exam without having read the books? Is your favourite part of the day when you have to take the tram home with all the PLC girls?
No, my favourite part is coming to school with all the PLC girls. Because then I know I've got a whole day to hang out with you guys.
So Ms. Rose Thompson, can you please pronounce these two names for us?
Oh, Lily Machuca Morange.
Other side.
And Angel Kamara.
This is Lily Machuca Morange, and this is Angel Kamara.
Ooh, good job.
First one, I think, is Angel Kamara. And then Lily Machuca Morange.
Angel Kamara. Lily Machuca Morange.
Yeah, perfect. Thank you. We got you a gift in year nine. We got you a citrus tree. How's that going?
Oh, well, I gave it away to my mother-in-law, and I buried her dead cat beneath it.
So, what did you enjoy most about teaching our year level?
So, Miss Rennie, what is one thing you're going to miss most about our year level?
Well, I think it's the way sometimes you creatively pushed the barriers, girls. You know, it was quite creatively done at times. We always got there in the end, but it was always interesting to see the process that you went through to achieve something.
Golly, all right. The next question is, marry, ban, throw away, puffer jackets, blankets or hair down?
I would ban the blankets. I think the blankets looked, yeah, particularly that cow blanket, it was not good. I would also maybe marry the puffer jacket, given that I've got a puffer jacket that I'm actually wearing today, so I can't be a hypocrite. Throw out that hair out.
So what are the worst and best things about our year level?
The worst. I think the worst is possibly also the best. How mischievous you can be.
Do you have any advice for us girls as we head into adulthood?
It's just not feeling judged. Judgment, don't be afraid to speak up because you're going to feel judged, or do something because you're going to feel judged. Listen to that. Change that inner voice, all right? Judgment is only judgment if you make it and let it happen, okay? So that's what I'd like to leave with you. You've been a great year level. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Now, a word on behalf of our rural service operators who have noticed some of the questionable choices being made around the school.
All right, girls. We've gotten quite a few complaints from the people around the school about the rules being broken at PLC, especially about how bad it's been getting. Drastic circumstances call for drastic action. Let the diaries guide you in your way!
Yes, miss!
There's something important we need to talk to you about. Be honest with me, have you locked your locker?
I'll just show you.
Do you want to lose your items? Lock your locker!
All right, back to Survivor. We will now be taking a look at how some of the contestants are doing at this point in the season.
Why is Vika stressing me? Boy, I want to know.
I know I can do this, just after my nap.
I know I can do this.
My dreams are on the line, but I'm this close. I can taste it.
I owe it to myself to fight for this.
I've spent 13 years preparing for this, and now the moment is here. But do I have the strength to pull through when it really counts? Do I have what it takes?
Wow, looks like the girls are doing just great. I reckon they need a little bit of motivation at this stage.
What's up, MLC? Congratulations, boys. You did it. PLC? PLC, congratulations, boys. Girls? Congratulations, PLC girls, for making it to year 12, doing your exams. I didn't, so good on you. Yeah, congratulations and enjoy.
There's a bear in there, and a chair as well. It's Justine here. Wishing you all the best for the future. Happy graduation, class of 2019. Much, much love from me. Bye.
Year 12 of PLC, my name's Andrew Blackman, and I wish you the best of luck with the rest of the year, and we look forward to seeing you out there in the big wide world.
Now, our show may make it seem like winning is the only way to succeed. However, on behalf of the Survivor team, we wanted to impress on you that it's the journey, experiences, friendships, as well as the struggles along the way that shape you into the strong, independent woman you are. Now, let us take a look at some of the experiences that have shaped our Year 12 cohort, the PLC class of 2019, into the beautiful bunch of girls they are today.
students, follow your bliss. Follow your bliss? Your bliss, where the deep sense of being in form and going where your body and the soul want to go.
525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in stride. How about love?
Thank you for joining us on Survivor this season. We'll see you on the other side.